They're ready for the big sprint. Racing. Black Caviar jumps pretty well near the outside. Hayless seemed to jump out okay. Melito, one of the first to show in the early stages, but it's Eagle Falls up the middle of the track who has the lead. Black Caviar's out deep in second placing. Hayless just off them with Melito. Star Witness stalking Black Caviar. Hortensia second last. All silent last of all. So they go past the 800 metres, and it's now Black Caviar out wide. Eagle Falls close to the middle. Hayless between them. So the two favourites are right up there. Melito tracking them. Star Witness still right behind Black Caviar, followed by Hortensia and All Silent. Coming down to the 400 metre mark now, and Black Caviar the narrow leader. Schofield getting a little busy on Hayless. Star Witness peels over the heels of the mare. He's a big danger. Melito's putting in a run. Black Caviar still the leader. Mellum hasn't really moved on her. She's two in front. Star Witness second. Hayless can't go on. Hortensia runs on. Black Caviar though holds Star Witness at bay. She's unbeaten 8 out of 8. What a champion she is. Black Caviar beat Star Witness by 3.5 lengths. Hortensia third, All Silent four. Back behind them is Melito. Hayless, well, he's a lot better than that, folks. So he really weakened out of it. He's second last, and Eagle Falls last home.